This protected grade crossing on Swansboro Belgrade Road in Onslow County is the discussion before the commissioners of Onslow County at their Monday board meeting whether or not to approve a letter that would, if passed, increase the freight traffic on this line. Currently, the track is used to bring supplies in and out of Camp Lejeune and taken to or brought from the port over in Moorhead City. Most of the line travels through farmland here in Onslow County or through tracts of forested land over in neighboring Carteret County, including the federally owned property, Croatan Forest. Traffic is light, neighbors say, sometimes as few as a few trains a week. Well, they don't see anything. This is Mike McHugh reporting, Jacksonville Daily News.